If you have a stereo input signal, you can use our new stereo spread feature to widen or narrow the stereo field.